my beautiful angels. So this week we reached 1K, yay, and to celebrate, I am doing a ASMR video compiling your most frequent requests. So let's get to it. First, I'm gonna start with cleansing your energy, and it is going to be a soft-spoken ASMR video, being that you guys requested that so much. I'm just going to be cleansing your auric field. I am going to get to all seven of your chakras, so that's a little bonus. You get to get a chakra alignment cleansing. Do your chakras. We're going to start at your root chakra, which is at the base of your body, basically right below your pelvic area. Then I'm going to go up to the solar plexus chakra, or the sacral, my bad, which is, if you're a girl, right where your ovaries would be, if you're a guy, right above your pelvic area. Then I'm going to go up to your solar plexus chakra, which is right below your heart space, right in between your rib cage. Now I'm gonna go up to your heart chakra, which is right in the middle of your chest. Really gotta cleanse that out, yeah. Then I'm gonna go up to your throat chakra. And since that a lot of you needed a lot of cleansing here, you can do things like wear blue or visualize a blue light expanding here to open the chakra. Now we're gonna go up to your third eye, which is right in between your brow, kind of like on your forehead. Then we're gonna go to your crown chakra right up here, and we're gonna get that nice and cleansed. Now let me just get your auric field once more. Alrighty. So now I'm going to move on to some chord pulling. So I'm just gonna start here. To get closer really quick. Let me get up there. writing now. I'm just gonna get closer, more precise, and I'm gonna pull out the smaller ones that I couldn't get to. So let me just get closer. Alrighty. Alrighty, so now we can move on to cleansing you further with the singing bowl, and I'm gonna do some tapping and playing with it as well. Thank you. Now we're gonna move on to glass tapping. So moving on, be easy on yourself. You could sit on a couch for the rest of your life and still have worth. Everything in existence has worth. No one thing is better than. No one thing is better than another completely. We all have our unique strong suit. Next, I'm going to be doing some book play, book flipping, tracing, tapping. So let's get right to it. Illusions. Illusions. The adventures of a Messiah. The adventures of a reluctant Messiah. And then the back, more than a great national looking at life. Alrighty, so Wednesday morning. It's 6 o'clock. I'm not awake and boom, there's this enormous noise, sudden and violent, as some high explosive symphony. Instant, thousand voice choirs, words in Latin, violins and timpani and trumpets to shatter glass. The ground shuddered. The fleet rocked on her wheels, and I came out from under the wing like a 400-volt cat, fur straight out, exclamation points. The sky was cold fire sunrise, the clouds alive in wild paint, but all of it blurred in the dynamic crescendo. Stop it, stop it, off the music, off it. Shimoda yelled so loud and so furious, I could hear him over the din, and the sound stopped at once, echoes rolling off, and away, and away, and away. Then it was a gentle, holy song, quiet as the breeze, Beethoven in a dream. He was unimpressed. Look, I said off it. The music stopped. Woof, he said. I just looked at him. There is a time and a place for everything, right? He said. Well, time and place, well, a little celestial music is fine, in the privacy of your own mind, and maybe on special occasions, but the first thing in the morning and turned up that loud? What are you doing? What am I doing, Don? I was sound asleep. What do you mean? What am I doing? He shook his head, shrugged his shoulders helplessly, snorted, and went back to his sleeping bag under the wing. The handbook was upside down in the grass where it had fallen. I turned it over carefully and read, argue for your limitations, and sure enough, they're yours. There was a lot I didn't understand about messiahs. We finished the day in Hammond, Wisconsin, flying a few Monday passengers. Then we walked to town for dinner and started back. Don, I will grant you that this life can be interesting or dull, or whatever we choose to make it. But even in my brilliant times, I have never been able to figure out why we're here in the first place. Tell me something about that. We passed the hardware store, closed, and the movie theater, open, Butch Cassidy and Sundance Kid, and instead of answering, he stopped, turned back on the sidewalk. You have money, don't you? Lots. What's the matter? Let's see the show, he said. You buy? I don't know, Don. You go ahead. I'll get back to the airplanes. Don't like to leave them alone too long. What was suddenly so important about a motion picture? I find the sound of books so relaxing. I love the way it sounds when you open the pages. When you flip the pages, everything about them. Richard Bach. Alrighty, so that is all for today. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I did want to do an audible whispering this time, but I need more practice. I'm really not good at it yet. So in the future, I definitely will try to do that, I promise. But for now, I hope this helped. I hope it helped you to get some tingles and some sleep. I hope it fulfilled a lot of your requests. Have a great rest of your day or night, and blessed be.